Jenny's dropped her doll again, and I don't know where it is. We've looked behind the sofa, and it's not behind the fridge. And just when I have calmed her and explained she's many more, you just go and spoil it all by waltzing through the door. Oh, Katie's had a hard day, she's dropping off in bed. I gave her milk and set her Perez and stroked her tiny head. Just as she is drifting off, she gives a little moan, and you come rushing through the door, pick her up again. And how am I to do my job with you here all the time? I'm a general in an army, but the army isn't mine. And I'm trying to find a metaphor to show you I can't cope. I feel like a hangman at the wrong end. Struggling with his tea, the first few mouthfuls sailed in, and now we're down to three. And just as he has come to terms with what he has to eat, you come rushing through the door and offer him some sweets. Thomas grazed his knee again, the second time this week, by falling off his BMX and landing on the street. And just as I had soothed him and helped him through the pain, you just go and spoil it, saying the pavement is to blame. My job, you don't know what it's like. I'm a singer in a boy band, but the one without the mic. And I'm trying to find a metaphor for what's inside my head. I feel like Podolsky, but I'm sitting in Roseanne. La, la, da, da. My job. I know you mean no harm. I'm the drummer in Def Leppard, but I've lost my other arm. And I'm trying to find a metaphor, show you how I feel. I'm driving in my car, someone else is at the wheel.
Good night.